My name is Mackenzie Wozner. I am from Leepers Fork, Tennessee. It's a little town right outside of Nashville. And I auditioned because I just thought it was a great opportunity and I would love people to hear my music and feel as good as I do singing it, you know, when they hear me. So when I first got my golden ticket, I don't even think anything was running through my head. I was just so excited that I actually made it through and I cannot believe I'm going to Hollywood. My dad is a big part of my musical kind of background thing, and he really inspires me. He goes on the road with Vince Gill, and he plays piano for him, and so I've always gone out on the road with them sometimes, so Vince, just when I see him, it makes me want to do it that much more. What makes me unique? I think that my voice is a little bit different. It is country, but it's not like everyone else's, you know? So I think that I'm unique and different. I am a twin, that's unique. So, he's a boy though, we're fraternal, obviously. So. My favorite past Idol contestant is definitely Carrie Underwood because I honestly don't know why, I just think she has a great voice. And I actually went to her concert Sunday. So I came to Chicago Saturday, drove home Sunday for the concert, and came back on Monday for this. So, true fan, true fan. I am the next American Idol because I just think that I can bring something different to the table, and I'm not like, I don't think my voice is like anyone else's, and I really do want people to hear my music, and it makes me so happy when I can sing and do music what I love and what I love to do. And so if people can just hear that and it makes them happy, that's just what I want to do.